into this game a little bit, using more speed and simplifying, trying to back off the Blue Jackets. Blue Jackets don't want to back up too much in their own end. Remember, that's one of the keys. Savard in front, Panarin scores! Off yet another faceoff! 3-0 Columbus! Well, that's four games we've seen Artemi chip in. It's a set play off the faceoff. Artemi Panarin is in the middle of your screen. He's going to end up in front. It's Savard with a backhand play. No one has got Artemi Panarin on their radar. Nobody. Lots of confusion off the faceoff. And there, it's a little too late for Brat. By the time he picks him up, there's the play. And here's the ISO. Batten's got Panarin. No, he doesn't. It's way too late. And Brat was trying to track down Savard. Great confusion by the defenseman jumping up.
So Artemi Panarin now riding a four-game goal-scoring streak with his 18th of the campaign.
And just a heads-up play. When David Savard goes down the wall, the winger has to follow the defenseman. And that's where the confusion and the handoff and who's got who. And then Panarin is able to create separation and timed it perfectly. With David Savard with a backhand pass that Panarin just had to tap in.
15 points now for Artemi in 11 games against the Devils.